Oh god, this sound, seriously. I'm sorry for the sound already, but that's the only thing I can play actually. All the royalty-free ones. This is supposed to be chill music, no. It's Zoe's fault. Party hard. That's your fault. Party hard, yeah. Party hard on a Friday night, oh my god, at 11 p.m. No, thank you. I'm too old for that. So, any tips on working with epoxy sculpt? Oh wow, tips. I'm not sure where you can use your fingers to work with epoxy sculpt like I do now. You can of course use regular tools you have, like a screwdriver or any other tools you can buy. I have a few of them, but I don't really use all of them. I use like a few brushes, a rectangular rod, a knife. Yeah, that's actually all I do. Any tips? Epoxy sculpt actually hardens out. I mean, it cures in, I don't know, 6 hours, was it? Working time is 2 to 3 hours. Okay, it cures in 24 hours. But when it's soft, you just can sculpt it like that with your fingers. And it gets harder and harder after time, so you can use your tools then. And in the end, you can even sand it. It's quite nice to work with it, actually. So when it's very soft, you can't really do the detail work. You have to wait one or few hours. When it's a little bit harder, so you can use your tools. And yeah, that's that, I guess. Who cares about age? What? You're sanding right now? Okay. Oh my god. I actually hate sanding. I really hate it. Just we don't have friends. Yeah, we could have friends. We have friends, but this is so much more fun now. What's with your grandma, okay? Oh yeah, Joe. I've heard about this, but I've never tried it out with isopropyl. I have it here actually, but somewhere around here in the room. I found it. But I only use water to smooth it out, or I sand it in the end. That's actually all. And it works so far. Yay, Vololo! We need a Vololo emoji. Can I do that actually? I don't know. Oh, the mercy gun, okay. Nice. Yeah, just post link if you like. Just post them. I've no problem with that. I can scream Vololo, but I'm surely as hell not going to post. Okay. I'd need to figure this out first. I have no idea how this works. Maybe with Moobot? Maybe. Oh, let me click that link. Oh, Joe, I'm not even following you. Wait, let me just change that. Okay. Better now. Much better now. Yeah, the gun looks nice. Cool. Oh, welcome, Seedle? Settle? I don't know. Yeah, oh jeez. Whoops, sorry. What the hell?
I'm sorry, I'm back. OBS isn't really working now. What the hell? Okay, now it's working. Everything all right? Welcome back, guys. Yeah, I have shortcuts, but they are like 1, 2, 3, or 4. I mean the numbers, but I didn't press any of them. So weird. Convention are you going to, Joe? Oh, I see, okay. How long will I be streaming? Maybe until midnight. That's in 1.5 hours. Probably. And it's Friday night and I'm already very exhausted from the day job. It's okay. Okay, so now I get on to the detailed work.
Yeah, hololo emojis. I want one too. Yeah, we'll look into those emojis tomorrow maybe. I have to set up MooBot anyway, so I look into those emojis. Me with sunglasses. Oh, memory. No, tomorrow I won't be streaming. Probably next Friday again, because that's just the schedule I have. Well, it depends. Maybe I will start streaming twice a week. Yeah, but I might switch to Saturday streaming because I know people are at home then. So it's easier to get all the friends here to watch my stream. Yeah, no worries. See you later, Joe. Oh.
that group. Yeah, I told her to set up the group, but I don't know if she did already. I will ask her later. Oh no, tomorrow. But yeah. Better emojis with Twitch TV. Oh, I actually have better Twitch TV. I have it installed. Yay! Oh, cool. Thank you, I will look into that. So for the next time, we probably will have a Vololo emoji. Little spamming coming. after 4 years of Twitch. Yeah, that's very handy. Thank you. I'm fairly new at Twitch, as you can see. Also, sometimes I'm so lazy to just look things up. It could be so easy to actually just do. Sometimes I'm really lazy. Yeah. Hey, thanks, Cameron. Yeah, now comes the tricky part. Need to find out where all the hair strands are flowing into the stone. Because the base is some kind of rock. And there's the hair. Yeah, let's just try. Yeah, exactly. But I do have screenshots of the statue here from all the angles, so it's no problem, but I would love to have Skyrim on just to move it around. That would be actually nice. Hey, Vector Sigma Creations. Welcome. Body lotion, okay. Why?
Oh, yeah, you don't like chocolate, I know. Okay, see you, bye bye. Good night. Yeah, it's epoxy sculpt, actually. Yeah.
It is. There you can see it, epoxy sculpt. So I don't have much time to finish this. It's already getting a bit harder here in those parts.
Yeah, you find it interesting to watch someone else sculpt.
Okay. Okay.
I just heard something. Probably it was a cat or I don't know what, but weird.
Your day job is weird? Okay, why is that?
No. Yeah, freeform air is from smooth on, right? But I never had any other epoxies than this one from Aves. It's the only one I've ever used. What's the name of the epoxy clay you bought? Is it cheaper than Aves? Yeah, you can give a feedback to that store. I'm sure they will look into that.
Pounds.
How much ounce does this have? Oh my god. I don't know. 2 lb? Whatever.
Whatever this is. Yay, congratulations to your print.
There's music. Can be used for mold making, okay. Interesting. Wow, rock hard in 2 or 3 hours. Okay. Isn't that a bit short to work with it? I mean, sometimes I work like 5 or 6 hours on a sculpt until the entire epoxy is cured. Thank you.
Yeah, if you make something with that milliput, just share it. So we will look into that, because it's really interesting to see other materials. I mean, epoxy sculpt, this one's from Ave, isn't, I don't know, maybe it's the best one. Actually, I know only this one, so maybe you think, no, that's actually, your milliput is better, or someone says freeform is better. I don't really know, because I only know this one so far. But yeah, just share a few pictures. So we will look into that. Oh my god, I don't even know where to grab her. She's fresh everywhere. Born in chaos. Well, you can see my chaos. It isn't anything better, I guess. Hey, is he? Huh?
Yeah, one of my cats was in here. But it was the shy one, the weird one. Yeah, I need to keep an eye out on her. Yeah, all of the cats want to take over the world. Actually, all of them. Now she's just standing there watching. Yeah, my cats wanted to start the fight.
Oh, bye bye. See you next time.
Cute things.
Oh, Cameron? What helmet?
This one?
This one's the ebony helmet from Skyrim. Yeah, you can't really see it. Let me just switch to the other cam. Yeah. Can you see it? Hello.
Hello.
That's the ebony helmet from Skyrim. And the other one is the Dibella helmet.
This one's the Daedric helmet,
also from Skyrim. Thank you. Hey Joe, welcome back. Sci-fi, okay. Yeah, I like both actually, fantasy and sci-fi. But yeah, now it's Skyrim and Fallout all the time. I just can't get away from those games. And because I'm so slow with working, I just need a lot of time to do a next project. So it will be Skyrim and Fallout for a while. Hey, thank you, Joe. Not finished yet, but the base down there is done. Almost. Just needs a few more details. Mm-hmm.